be the fourth on floor for Eastern Michigan.
You know, we didn't see much of Kirsten last year on floor, but looking to see routine from her today.
More a bars specialist last year. She did go a couple of times on the floor. 9.675 is her career number looking to be.
And hopefully she'll do that today, you know. Sarah has looked for girls that will perform in and out of the gym, you know. In practice is something that is important in making a lineup and your consistency almost stepping out there.
1 foot out, just a tenth. I don't think they'll dock her for that one.
Nope. If a gymnast goes out of bounds, you'll see a white flag or, you know, one of the volunteers or judges' hands raise, which will signify, you know, the neutral deduction that they get for stepping out of bounds. Going for her last pass. Oh, and a little stumble there and putting her hand down. So the team will have to count a fall on this event, which it hurts their overall score.
So falls on beam and floor.